I'm the longest running modeling agency in the country, and it is now a family business, which I am so proud of. You know, I have found all my life, if I wanted to get there, if I put the hours, the time and the effort in, it worked. I got my strength in the city from my family and from the people of Limerick believing in me. When I travel the country, which I do an awful lot now, people come up to me and say, I have relations in Limerick. I used to work in Limerick. I went to college in Limerick, because they know I'm a Limerick woman. The Limerick School of Art and Design are an amazing college when it comes to nurturing talent, especially those young people who are interested in the fashion industry. They have, in my opinion, produced some of the great designers that we have. So we should be very proud of Limerick School of Art and Design. My husband is looking for me. He'll find me in the heart of the city, up William Street, down O'Connell Street, you know, down by Patrick Street, and especially that Shannon. I mean, the sunsets down there, you know, I think the walks, the three bridges is phenomenal, but I love to see that, and I love to see the people walking. That is fantastic. It is great, of course it's great, but before I pass on, that it really becomes one of the greatest cities in Ireland. I don't think there's anything else I can be prouder of than the fact that the Limerick people have made me feel so proud and made me feel so wanted.